Hi everyone, it's Sengoku116 here, bringing you the first episode of the Star Wars The Complete Saga Walkthrough on the Wii, Nintendo Wii version, which is different. It has a couple of more levels, I think, and a couple of additional features. So we're gonna start a new game. Sorry. So we start as Obi-Wan Kenobi and King Gungeon. So we're gonna start with the first level, and we can reveal this one time. I'm gonna start by doing all the levels, and after I'm gonna hunt for the minikits and all and the blocks. But I didn't play this game since years, so I might not be very good. I'll get used to it, and I think after you can broke it. No, but here a good way to start making money is to break the whole place. But it's not a lot of money, but it's still a little amount of money. Okay, we're gonna start with level one story. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 1, Negotiation. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic, but we're not gonna read it. You see, it's very Star Wars, but they're Legos, yeah. That's a really cool game to play when you're a young kid. And it's still fun if you're old. And you like Star Wars, well, if you like Star Wars, you're gonna like the game for sure. Oh my god. Oh, poor little two guys. So, it starts off, we're in the room. Before going there, we're gonna make a little money because I'm gonna try to get like the true Jedi story. Sorry. So many memories. This was actually my birthday gift in 2007. It was given to me by a friend. And at this time, we're lacking what? Grade. Grade 5, yeah, grade 5. Still at elementary school. And I remember in grade 6, we were all playing Mario Kart Wii. But not online, but everybody was asking me. I was just like the pro driver of this. And there was even at the school they made like a Mario Kart Wii game. So you can see just by gathering all the money you can get in story mode. You see like the line over on the top, the yellow thing, it's how far, it's like the progression through the true Jedi story achievement. I don't remember what it gives, but it gives something. I think it gives you extras, which are right here. You see that those are extras. And I don't have any extra. So this is like the menu, which is called Mos Eisley Cantina. It's the cantina at the beginning that you saw. So, we got the money here. So I'm like testing the Elgato at the same time with the Wii. Oh, you can broke it. But, and you can, by pressing C, you can switch through characters. Which is very cool. You know, it's like GTA 5 on the Wii with Legos. and in Star Wars. So, okay, so I think, like, the silver, like, coins are, like, worth $10. The yellow ones are 100, and the blue one is 1,000. We used to, or no, it's a million. And I think. Oh my God! They're hunting. They're attacking us. Money. We need it. Okay. And I'm gonna do something to get. I might just kill them before. Droids can open panels, but I'm not a droid right now. These are $300 for me. No, the blue one is 1,000. Sorry if I said a million. It's because my friend used to call them. It's really 1,000, but I don't know. He always called them a million. We'll have to get in that room. I think so. Okay, here we go. That's the mini kit that you can get very easily. You press Z on every blue thing. So here you can see you can use restraint. Kaboom is dead. But we're just gonna see what I don't remember what there was in that room, but we're just gonna go. So you can make this. Oh, money. We're doing great. Okay, there's C-3PO. True Jedi, you see? But still, I'm gonna... We'll have to buy a lot of stuff. So that's a bonus, which was... So, there was a C-3PO room. That's R2-D2. They're all following me. So now we're like a team of three. Ah, here. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Okay. So what was there? that. I need the guy that jumps very, very high. Oh no, I know what's there. It's very useless for me. No, we can't go there. We need like a... We need like a little... The Hawken. The little teddy bear. Oh no, these guys are apparently... They shoot a lot of bullets. The thing is that you don't see, but you... To move like the lightsaber, it's zero. Oh, he's moving alone. What's happening? Let's unplug and plug the nunchuck back in. Oh, he's moving again. You'll see what you can make. I'm stuck, it doesn't move. It's like that. It seems like the nunchuck's not working for me right now. Okay, now, it crashed. I don't know, the nunchuck isn't working. I don't know if you can hear me. Okay, now. Seems working. No, it's not. So let's see if it works better now. Well, it does. Haha. Fuck you. You're dead now. Oh, no. I'm gonna lose $2,000 because of a free. Yeah. I don't know, and that game, that's the problem. It's your nunchuck, it keeps crashing. That's something I remember. I don't know why. Oh, I know, because they're being minikit. You see, I can't, okay. That's what used to happen a lot in this game. For a certain time, you can only move left. That's what. You can see I don't come from myself at all. Can't really move now. It's like due to the nunchuck problem. You can see I can't go farther. I can only go left to right. I'm always going backwards. You can see I can't go farther than that. You see, it's always going now. I'm gonna play with the D-pad, which doesn't really feel great, but that does work. Okay, here is a way to money. No, you're going this way. And it's very hard. Look at this face. Aww. What are you doing? Go away. Got TC4G. We got the True Jedi Story 100% title. Story, or we're gonna go to the cantina. Game 2. Game 2 is like brand new. Game 1 is my game. I know it's not that good, but it's because I used to play it. the same game. So I know. Out of here. And we're gonna should I buy it? Thank you. ships you, the spaceships you have, and you can normally change them, and you can see the other one. But I only, and it's too bad. We're just gonna get an extra 2k. Just to get it right. Okay, I'll show you the pool. And you play bowling. Boom. Oh, we can start all chapters because, like, we did the first level. Let's see if there's something interesting here. Oh yeah, I'll show you a couple of tips. Disco. Okay. And here. Swing forward. I'll show you like 10 tips. I won't do any more levels for today. Let's see what's in the tree, okay? Just fun cantina. That's the, in my opinion, that's the hardest level. Very rare. It's like you have to jump over lava. The outfit so many times. You can do, yeah. I'll show you four. So you can put this. You can put Lias him? I don't have any. Okay, this one is fine. You can make us. Yes. Okay, you can't change that. Oh, blue chairs, what are they? I don't remember, but we'll find that. Oh yeah, they dance. You can break each one. Like in the... Let's get the last character. And you can buy... You can buy... Oh yeah, you can bind those or discover. I usually instead of bind them. I know the tips. So these are extras you can buy. That changes your game experience in the game. And the one I hate is silhouettes. Everything gets black. This guy is, of course, it's a very funny one. So you can turn them by getting some power bricks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 power. No, these are not unlocked, but these are like the one you get at the beginning. Well, let's get. These are cheat codes, I never use them. These are the golden bricks. You can buy one after, I think, every level or so. Now I can buy the first one. These are story clips that you have in the stories. Like the intro and the outro, and that's about it. And so usually we have Droid K, Battle Droid, PK Droid, which is very funny, it's PK Subban, and Gonk Droid, which is like a mailbox. I've always called it the mailbox. And that's the cantina. Yeah, cantina. Moving my hand. Oops, I didn't want to. Yeah, I was moving my hands. Yeah. So, the extras you activate here. Able to buy. So, okay, guys, I'm gonna see you later for the second episode. We're gonna do chapter. Act 1, Chapter 2. Okay, so I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. And don't forget to subscribe and to like the video. Star Wars Lego Wii.